dudes, how's it going? Okay, so we're back with Resident Evil 3. We're gonna just go right back in there. Costumes has been added. Yes. No. Yes. What? Huh? Is he clean shaven there? He is. Ew! Okay, weird. We're just gonna jump right back in there. Don't really have much to say. Mere moments after Jill finally succeeded in getting the trains back online, that monstrous creature appeared once more. In order to spare the escape route she had fought so hard to secure, Jill has chosen to risk her own life and lure the creature away. Indeed. Yeah, we stopped at a pretty precarious time. Nemesis kind of just showed up with a flamethrower. And that ain't great. That ain't too great. But you know what? It's fine. We'll be fine, because we're going to have some grenades. I'm going to bring these grenades. We're going to have some good time with these grenades. Okay? Okay. I'm not going to bring the launcher. Should I bring the other first aid spray? I'm going to. Since I get the feeling I'm going to get my ass kicked here. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Alright, so where's your big ass hat, huh? I don't know. Probably up this escalator. Oh shit, it's a lot of zombies. Do I wanna bother? Shit, I'm gonna have to. Nip! Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. Oh. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that. We're just starting. This is our first loading screen. So as I was saying, we're gonna continue. I need to grab some grenades actually before I go out. Just thought of that right now. Wasn't a pre-planned thing at all. Nope, 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 nope. Guarantee you it was not. Okay, so I gotta be careful. Because we're on orange caution. We're on caution, I guess I should say. There's no yellow caution in this. It's fine. Second stage is still fine. I am, right? Yeah. Yeah, I need to take care of this guy quick. At least knock him down. There we go. I guess I could have just dodged, but whatever. I don't want what you're selling! Where is he? Oh my god. He's just... Damn. Alright, let's just keep going up. And nowhere else to go, I guess. Okay. Whew, it's getting toasty in here. Ah, shit. Yeah, that was lucky that it fell just that quickly. Are you right up there? Already? No way. Ladder. That'll do. No. Shit. None of this. Man, I love that it's just like a low growl, but you can still hear him say stars. That's pretty rad. Is there even a point in shooting him right now? I have no idea. Shit. I mean, I could just run. It's not like he's being fast. Ooh, my goodness. He's burning hot. Ooh. Come on, Jill. You need all those sandwiches for nothing. Get out there. Get on there. There we go. Well, I mean, I guess I'll save again. I haven't really... What was this? Notice some demolition delay. We've decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolition in response to ongoing public unrest. For safety reasons, all electrical equipment, including generators, have been moved to the roof for safekeeping. Oh, good. May as well save again. I mean, all we did was go up a ladder, pretty much. There's a lot of save points. Hi. Hey, friend. Is it rumble time? It's rumble time. Crap.
Maybe I can hit the fuel tank.
Maybe. I mean, oh my goodness. fucking meteor storm, huh? See how it is. Ow! It's burning! It's fire! Ow! That hurt. How could you do this to me? Oh, thanks for telling me exactly what the character told me just now, game. I really appreciate you telling me exactly what to do with the boss. This has been a problem since RE7. If you die once, then they're just like, hey, here's exactly how to beat it. Like, thank you. Thanks. I appreciate it. I don't.
All right.
It's kind of annoying. There's a herb back here. Let's use that first aid spray. What do you mean there's grenade rounds? I didn't bring my grenade launcher! Oh. Ooh, that thing is burning hot! See it? Oh, he's coming. Come on, big boy, what you got, huh? What you got? Oh my god, he's got that. I mess with you. Can he actually... I wonder what the hitbox like that on that thing actually is like. It's hard to tell. Because that looked like it should have absolutely hit me. But I don't know. Ow. You didn't like it, did you? Piece of shit. Oh, he's getting back up. Sorry. I'm sorry, did you just start wielding that with, like, a bat? Oh, shit. Ow! Damn it. Done? Are you sorry? That's a big drop, Jill. Fuck it. Action hero time, super cop, go! How lucky are you? Not very. Ow, that's right onto some glass. You did it, Jillian. You the best. You the hero. Super cop saves the day. Yeah. Moving on.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
No.
Good. What were you thinking? You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Yeah, how am I wait? It's gonna eat this here green herb. Can I open this trunk? No. I guess you want me to go over there. Oh, bullets. Nice. Guess we'll climb on over this. Get back to wherever the hell we were. I'm sure there's a bobblehead just barely in view somewhere around here. I can feel it. See anything here? Where is that? I don't know. Is that the RPD? Oh, it is. That's Kendall's gun shop. Yeah. That's the garage. I want to check down here. Bright light. Yeah, we can't do anything here. Ooh. A high grade gunpowder for my exploration. Huh. How kind. I just realized I don't have chat open. Should do that just in case. Oops. There we go. Right. Hear that crow? Okay, that's great, thanks. That's quite a few zombies. You're gonna get up, probably. I can definitely just run past these. It's a big enough area. I don't need to waste any bullets, I don't think. What? Alright, Kendo. Need you to hook me up. Semi-auto barrel for the shotgun. Eh? Custom part for the M3, designed for semi-automatic fire, allows more rapid firing while also reducing spread for great power. Nice. Nice and chunky inventory size for the guns now. Dude, I keep hearing like those like boxes or something moving around, and I think it just freaks me out. I don't know why. Random noises, man.
Double! Shit, Jill.
Kendo, you're right.
Kendo.
All right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we We're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set.
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Oh. Now I'm sad again.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Oh.
The key's hanging on the wall.
Thank you for telling me. Hey, thanks for the item box and typewriter, though. You didn't have these here before, but no, it's fine. Did he? Oh, I don't remember these. Actually, I might do with making a bit of handgun ammo right now. Just so I have it. A bit extra. Right, okay. What do we need? Don't need the explosive rounds. I'm on orange, so I'm gonna make a double. So we're on full. There we go. Feels good. Save our game. Nice. Alright, let's go. I know we have like 4 slots dedicated to just guns, but I don't really mind. Hasn't really been an issue so far, so I'm okay with it. They would have went around. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's where. Holy shit. Wow, the fucking building on fire. That is amazing. Well, it's not. It's terrible and tragic, but it looks beautiful. I know your ass is gonna get up. You are. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Really? Links to the red herb, I guess. Did his leg come off? I totally did. I didn't even see it, like, detach or anything. I guess it just kind of blew off into little meaty chunks. Can I open this? Nope. Again, I'm sure there's bobbleheads just out of view that I'm not seeing. I haven't really seen any in a while. Okay. Where the hell are we going? Speaking of bobbleheads, hey man, that's an easy one right there. Ooh, hi. Open up! Or not. I'm waiting for you. Man, I just healed. I feel like so much of this time I'm just gonna be on caution. I guess that's the nature of not knowing what's coming up. American Times Reader's Column. Dear Editor, I'm writing to you because I am troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that Crystal Promenade is the place to take your kids for a trip downtown on Saturdays. and there's no store more popular or harder on a parent's wallet than Toy Uncle. You got fucking Mega Men's there? Hell yeah, dude. Of course it's fucking expensive. It's Mega Men. However, I've noticed that on windy days, this big statue above the entrance wobbles like the only thing holding it up is a couple of screws. If that statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day, children will be badly hurt. I've complained to the manager 3 times now, but he just isn't willing to rectify the situation. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No. If heads are going to roll, then let it be the manager's. Take that death trap down. Gee, I wonder why we've learned about that thing. I'm certainly not going to just use it on anything. No, definitely not. What's in here? Ooh. More grenades? More grenade rounds? Always nice. Let's get rid of this key. Key's now useless. I shall discard. Okay, so... probably going to be... using the giant head in some way. I did take note of it earlier on. I remember that. Light the fireplace. Nothing really out here. Oh, I missed an item in Kendall's shop. Shit. Well, you know what? I'm going back. So I don't get the feeling it's going to be easy to backtrack, if at all. We've hit a lot of points where we just are not able to go back. And that's fine. What did I miss? I actually missed something. What was it? Wait, what? No, it's just the shine of the doorknob. I thought I could interact with it. Ah! Explosive B, right there on the shelf. Put that away. That. And while we're at it, I may as well take my shotgun shells with me. I'm gonna make a green and a red. Because I don't trust myself at the moment. I want to save these just in case I need them. I do need handgun ammo, but I've got the shotgun right now, and we've got plenty of shotgun to go around. So we should be okay. Keyword should. Let's just make our way back and see where to go. I'm glad I noticed that, though. This could probably come in handy. Oh, I stopped at the perfect time. Okay. Alright.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Woo! Is that all you got? Well, what do you got, huh? You can't aim for shit. I'm sorry. He just hit me with it. Alright, there we go. There's fucking rocket launcher. Oh, man. Gotta go back every time. I should save. I'll go back and pick up that item, drop it in the save, just so that we don't have to do this every single time. I'm gonna try to knock him down here. I'm curious if he'll even drop anything. Actually, in which case, let me bring these. Bring her to the handgun for now. Got a lot of explosive A's. Okay. We'll drop it right there. We don't need to make a new slot for that one. Or overwrite a previous one, because that's way too early. Nothing actually happened, just me going to pick up an item. There's a zombie inside with the parasite thing. Not even parasite, well, it kind of is. It's basically the fucking Pluckus from RE4. Ha! You didn't like that, did you? Super cop. Did I have 6 shots before? I don't think I did. All right. Okay. See what we can do.
Rocket monster? Really?
He didn't give a shit. Oh my god, big lag. Big lags. Big lags. What the hell? Oh, my controller died. Well, I guess I was dead there regardless, if it didn't lag or not. Damn it. I haven't been paying attention to my controller's battery. That one's my fault. So I can't help but notice he's not even staggering. So maybe this is a run moment. Run quick and run now. We'll give it another shot. But after that, I'll move on. Ah, you piece of shit. Are you not dead? Jesus Christ. Why did you take 2 earlier? Big and ugly. What you got? What you got? What you got?
Rocket monster? Really?
Woo! Aww. Got the quickest of punches. He is staggering. He is staggering. I don't think this is a fight I want to take, though. I'm getting that feeling. This is not a fight I want to take. Not with that rocket launcher. That rocket launcher seems really tough to deal with. Okay, we're gonna run. We're gonna just run. How's that sound? Put away the grenade launcher, because obviously we're not gonna need it. Get our handgun back out. Hey, fuck it. Make the handgun ammo. Have my arrow burnt, yeah. Let's cut our losses and just get the fuck out of here. You stay down. I don't want to waste any more ammo on you. I saw that you don't have a leg, so you better not be standing when I come back downstairs. That's what I thought. Yep.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Oh my goodness! Why are you so goddamn big? And quick! Shit. Who's rigging me? Obviously not. You ever dodge a rocket before? Jesus Christ. You got me. You totally got me. I'm super dead. Oh shit. Of course he's gone from there. Yeah, by the way, point of no return once more, but like I thought. We're back on the other side of this though. Well, I say back, but just got here. We're closing in on. Back to Toy Uncle, though? Okay. Unless there's multiple of these stores. Yeah. We're gonna be doing something with that big giant head. Oh! Oh, we're going back here. Cool.
Jill.
We're back in this small section.
I think I know how to slow that fucker down.
It's a bit closed off now.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Little closed off. Things have gotten a little bit hairy. Yeah, not going that way anymore. Oh shit! Now, did you read that note as well? How'd you know that was almost broken? I'm so sorry. Ow! That's a good hit! Go down, you big fuck. Ah. The fucking way he just sprints, man. There we go. Ah, give me something good. Flame rounds. That's okay, I guess. Was it worth it? I don't know. Probably not. Get the hell out of here. Mega Man, save me! Oh, the door's closed! Mega Man, save yourself! I'm coming! My house Bando! Oh, you cleared this path. That's good. Jesus Christ. No, do I look okay? That thing's still alive, isn't he?
Go!
Come on, forget about him!
Jesus.
Come on, let's get out of here.
How many bullets you got? Jesus. Holy crap. I wanted this just to be like a nemesis-sized shape. Just a fucking dent that dents his entire body out perfectly. Carlos, why you run so fast? Jesus.
I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first.
Did I?
You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, hey, you'll be safe.
Well, let me just check back up here. Ah, you would be able to do that if you didn't already. Holy crap, you really barricaded this place, huh? Fair enough. See, now I'm wishing I saved those handgun rounds. It'll be fine, it'll be fine. Let's dump the shotgun for now. We'll grab our grenade launcher. We can make some explosive rounds, and we're already carrying a bit, so... What does A and B make? Flame rounds? Let's make some more flame rounds. Ooh, no, we have plenty right now. We don't need to make anything. Yeah. Let's reload it. Do I need to do that? I don't know. But I'm gonna store that. Boom, boom, bam, bam. There we go. All right, groovy. I don't think we'll need any more than that, so I won't bother taking any.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. It means I can help save the city. It's fine by me.
City's fucked, dude. You ain't saving the city. Actually, doesn't it get nuked? I think it does. I guess we don't know that, though.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. I'm not going to die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
I would not want to be in that world.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
Nikolai, why are you so evil? Bye, handsome.
You don't really think Vince and Pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Bye. Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
God damn it!
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Oh! Mikhail, no! I like you!
Get off my train, shit bird!
What a hero! Oh! Train crashed though, and everyone else and Jill died. Oh my god, escape from the city. I realized we were playing Sonic Adventure 2. That's a bad joke, I'm sorry. I'll end the stream now. I'm just kidding. Okay, well, at the same time, in a different area. Wow.
Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, I mean, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
What's your name again? I already forgot. I'm sorry. I don't think I learned it. If I did, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's Carlos time! Oh my god, we're in the RPD.
This is the police station. Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Yo, look at those pouch physics. Carlos got chest physics. Hell yeah, dude. Nice. What do we got here? What do we got? We got us a combat knife. Assault rifle. And a G18. CQBR. Burst fire. Burst fire mode has been removed to improve stability. Oh, nice. Good. I don't like burst fire that much anyway. I know. Call me crazy. Okay. This takes a while to aim in. Damn, Carlos. Why does your hair look so good? How do I style my hair like that? I want to do it. Ah, man. I'm jealous. Alright. You were not running that slow before. Oh, I wasn't carrying that weapon, game.
Brad, stop! T.
Oh, no!
Not you too.
Bradley, no! Brad Pitt, Martin! Marvin! I said Martin. Who's Martin?
Shit, it's locked.
Bradley, no!
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Do I?
Come get some.
Oh no! Bradley Vickers! I'm so sorry. Oh. God damn, Brad, how strong are you? This is a boss fight?
These stars. That could be useful.
Oh, poor Brad. Well, there we go. We finally got our Brad fight. Though he wasn't hanging out below. Oh, did you get it open? Cool.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Do we?
If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Oh, right. We're finding a dude.
I thought this was a rescue.
What do I have in inventory? Nothing. Oh.
Carlos,
okay.
Take a look at this.
Different inventory then.
I located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Okay.
Hey.
Stay pimping.
Be careful.
No. Yeah.
You too, man.
I'm gonna look around first. Where's Marvin? He's probably in the office. Let's see, got us an herb. Check out what's up here. Oh, you like how they covered up the the dumb puzzle?
Area looks clear.
Yeah, look, they covered up all the puzzles. The puzzle stuff. That's funny. Well, it looks clear, but still gonna look, check it out. Also has like a different run animation than Leon. That's good. That's cool. Just a little bit different. Check on the other side. Maybe there's some bullets. Could do it with a few more. Not too terrible. Too worn off on bullets at the
now
moment.
Here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
What's up with the door? What is wrong with the door? It's just got like a little symbol on it. What? What's wrong with it? That's pretty funny. I didn't actually check this door. I'm sorry. Oh, was it blocked off? It's blocked off. Okay. We won't bother then. Nothing else around here, I don't think. Can I do anything with the shutter over here?
Alright, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out.
Fair enough. I'm gonna go check on Brad. Make sure his dead ass is still there. You dead? Yeah, he dead. Is he dead? I heard. Okay. I'm just making sure. That's just the wind. God damn it. Sounds like a fucking zombie groan. What is this? Thank you. Each member of the force has been issued an ID card. From now on, the same card will be required to access all storage boxes. Do not lend your card to anyone. Take care of using it. If your card goes missing, report it lost immediately. Okay, cool. Glad I killed him. Well, no, I'm not. But I'm glad I got that card.
Hey,
deal with the liquors. That's it.
What the hell was that thing?
Shit. Fuck, I don't want to deal with the liquor. No. Don't make me. Your deadass just got fucking owned.
Could have been a zombie.
Oh, that's how these two came to be. That's very unfortunate. Are you gonna fall down? No, you're not. Wow. Surprised. It's good. There's Marvin. Marvin Branagh. Officer of the Millennium.
I didn't stick around. Here we go.
Have a dodge? No, I don't. I have a shove? Oh, shit! Yo, Carlos got a punch! Hell yeah, dude. Oh, shit. Sorry! No, get off me! I fucked up. Huh. Oh, he's got a slice. Nice. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, so Carlos has like a shove and punch. That's pretty cool. Instead of a dodge. I'm so sorry, ma'am. Let's see if we can do it right here. Yeah, get some! Crap. I don't trust any of you. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.
Where the hell's that liquor gone? It's just crawling outside, isn't it? I would have gotten here. Anything good? Anything we can take? I doubt it, but... Get ourselves a nice cold drink. What do we got? What do we got? It's hard to tell. We got Campa? What? Arda? What the hell are these? I don't even care anymore. You've defeated me with your names. Wait, what? Hold on. Flash grenade, nice. Something here I can read? Nope. Crap. I'm in caution, yeah. Did get bit.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Alright. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Can do. Can do. Oh shit. Oh my god! You came quick! Get the hell off me! That's a lot of fucking zombies. That seems like a good time to use this flash grenade the game just gave me. Oh, there's an item down here too. Ah, this is bad. That was bad. I should've came down here first. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Nam! No, it's taking me down! Man down! Carlos down! Pillow down! Bullets? No. Oh wow, I didn't save, did I? Oops. That's my fault. Oh no, I gotta kill Bradley again!
These stars. That could be useful.
It's open!
Yeah, I'm here. Don't gotta yell.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Whatever, I don't feel like organizing my inventory now. Our intel's still worth it. Let me grab that herb and save. I don't think there was anything actually up here, so fuck it.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this.
Oh my god, what?
I've located the STARS office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
Thanks.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
No! Don't tell me what to do. Shortcut that back to the right D-pad. So I like that more.
What the hell was that thing?
Oh no, the dead cops sound so sad. So sad. Oh man. Well, I could have done something.
Here we go.
You're dead, right? It happened before and it scared me the second time. What the hell? Are you serious? Why? Why did they get me the second time? I did the shoulder charge. Or tried to. Did it too early, I think. It's fine.
T, you copy? There's
some- Yeah. Oh wait, there was a flash grenade, wasn't there? You stay over there. Keep your hands to yourself. Now let's do this properly. Let's get down here. Now we use this. Surely that got all the zombies in this area, too. It totally didn't. God damn it. God damn it. Clearing out this hallway. Probably a bit for the better, honestly. You stay back. I'd rather not be using all this ammo, but kind of put myself in this situation. Fuck it, I've already wasted bullets on you. May as well finish it off. Could've gone better. You're still up! Go back down. Go to sleep. I'm sure some of you are still alive. I just heard him. I just heard him. What is this? Scope? Okay. That's good. Oh wow, holy crap. It's weird. But yeah, it's good. Hey, man. I hear a zombie about to open that door. Crap. It's a lot of shit in here. Rodney Gray, an unemployed former electrician, unlawful creation and/or possession of explosives. Suspect was seen behaving suspiciously at 1442 Buck Street on September 18, 1998. Suspect's person was searched, producing a small explosive and a timed detonator from inside his pocket, leading to an arrest on the charges listed above. A search of suspect's home found more than 20 additional homemade explosives at various stages of completion. Suspect was extremely agitated and not sound of mind. Suspect spoke feverishly when questioning began, and at one point, questioning had to be halted due to a sudden bout of shrieking from suspect. Once questioning was resumed, a suspect made the following statements. I didn't do it for me, I did it for you. Why doesn't anyone understand the corpse's attack from the shadows? A storm's coming, but this umbrella is no good. Gotta blow it up or you'll be more than just wet. Gotta get more bombs. They're coming soon, gotta hurry. Burn them, burn the corpses, and burn them good. This guy was in the know-how. Something. During questioning, he began to shake violently before resuming a shrieking fit. Questioning was ended and a sedative administered. Sorry, I flipped that a bit. Due to suspect's unstable psychiatric condition, their testimony changed from moment to moment. Delirium made any sort of dialogue impossible. Currently waiting at results of a doctor's investigation into the condition. The explosive collected from suspect's person and residence appeared to be extremely powerful. As a safety precaution, a battery was removed from one detonation device upon its admission into evidence. Safety deposit room. It's in there. I need the key. Something. Okay. Yeah, I knew you would. If I can keep you at a distance. Ooh, he's trying. Get behind you. When'd you get inside? Zombies are just not dying. I mean, of course, obviously, the zombies. But Jesus Christ, how much bullets do you want to take? Stay down. Learn a lesson. I wonder if it would work. I don't remember what it is. It's been too long. I really wonder if the same code would work there. I should heal. I forgot I had a red herb. Is this open? No. It's not even a door, technically. I guess we're not going to be finding the keys or anything. Sorry, Flamo. That's nice. Is it still JoJo's Locker? Yeah, it is. Nice. Yeah, it's locked. Locked up real good. Okay, so I'm moving forward, I guess.
Kind of fucked up shooting cops.
A little bit, but they're zombies, so it's okay, Carlos. They're playing the RE2 theme! That's so good! Oh, that's so good! that is a great touch. Since we're in this area, to play that one. Oh, man. I need to make sure my music is up. It is kind of quiet. Okay, yeah, it is. Wow, that's really good. I love that. Oh, there we go. It's a bit of a remix. Is it a camera?
Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
You got a lot to say about stuff, don't you, Carlos? Oh, I love this rendition of it. The RE2 save theme has always been my favorite. I'm really liking this little rendition. It's really good. Put away the red herb then. That's awesome, man. What a great touch.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Is it?
Copy that.
Oh, shit. I mean, boy, let's get rid of you. Yeah, get out of here. Come on. Nope. Dude, that's pretty good. I like that they've actually given him, like, something different than a dodge. What in the fuck is this key? Safety deposit key? What? Why does it look like that? Oh shit, is this Cap? I don't like all these noises. D. C. M? Yeah! Hell yeah, dude. Oh, you're dead? Okay. Well, you're dead for now. You're just not getting up. Auto-saved. Why did auto-save there? Hey, you know what? I don't remember ever looking at these in the remake, but these are totally two different paintings of two knights. And I remember in the original RE2, you had to push those statues, didn't you, to get the red jewel? I don't think I noticed that before. That's pretty fun. You would do it around this area.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Because of course it's blocked. To a friend, Hector, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises coming from the locker, do not open it, please. While you were out on patrol, I focused on finding a way to get to the other side. I realized the explosive might be our best bet. I managed to rig up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. Pretty sure someone's a safe deposit during your canteen. Yep. Okay, got it. Wes. No, Wes! Oh, poor Wes. If he wasn't that one, I'd have been like, how'd you get into there? How'd you do that? Wait, is he gonna be in here?
Better not.
Oh, if I didn't read that note, would I have been able to open that? Damn it.
Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
Carlos, you're so endearing. I love you. Let's get to the safety deposit room. Now that we have the key, get that battery, I'm assuming. Boy, sure, I'm glad I cleared out all these zombies I would have had to deal with again. We got a lot of stuff on us. I kind of don't want to put away anything, though. I could put away the battery, actually. The gadget. Since that's useless to me, we're going to be coming through here anyways. I should... Oh boy! Hey buddy, how's it going? You go fuck yourself. Oh, you dick! Oh, you dick! Open the door! Yeah, shut up. Oh my god, hi! Jesus Christ. Going from resistance to this and zombies takes so much. Are you dead? Are you dead? Your head bobbled, I don't believe you. Yeah, I thought so. That's a good way to know, is if their head's bobbling, then they're dead. Or they're not dead. Well, you gotta wait, make me waste a bullet. Outside as well. Mm-hmm. Alright. Sure. Where's the thing I need? 109. That's a grenade. 106 ammo. There's the battery. Okay. We're okay. We are perfectly fine.
Mine now. Come to Papa.
Carlos is a talker, dude. I kinda like that. I mean, it doesn't really add too much, but I kinda like that he's just... I don't know, he talks to himself. Okay, there's a liquor right outside. What is this? Oh. I already knew that. Thank you, though. I saw the future. Okay. Okay, I don't know where the fucking liquor went, but hopefully it's not down this hallway. Surely it won't be straight to my right or on the ceiling. Okay, alrighty. Put away those bullets, we don't need a full thing. We got this detonator, rad. Yeah, I don't feel safe without a lot of stuff right now. I'm sure it'll be fine, but Jesus, dude. Let's toss down another save. It's a fucking liquor. Oh man, I wish you could tell. You know what, just search ZeeJiggle. How do you look? No. No. That's better. That's much better. It really is all in the hair. Oh yeah, you're here. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. I should shove him out the way. Really? Get out of here! Get that bullshit out of here! Why did you fall? Was that you on the third floor? It totally was, wasn't it? Good thing I already went up there.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Don't do that. No, there's a liquor. You don't want to mess with that shit, dude. Tell him, Carlos. I didn't kill it. It was me! I created the- Oh shit, that's a lot of zombies. Oh fuck. Oh jeez! That ain't good! Oh, I should have expected this! That's how that happened. I should have totally expected that. No! I didn't see him! He was butting in! No! Oh, wall cam. Floor cam. Some nice floor rubble cam. Me too, zombie. Me too. The fucking steam. Of course. Of course the steam is there. That makes perfect sense. Why wouldn't it be? Yeah, that's a time for a grenade. I should have done that. I should have just noticed that already, but I didn't realize there were that many zombies on the other side. Holy crap. There's so many. Alright, let's try that again. I'm gonna immediately use this grenade this time. Yeah, eat it! Eat it something. Oh my god. Dude, I love Carlos. Y'all done? Any more? Yeah, you're not done. You want a little piece? Come on, get up! Okay, you're done. You're still up. I think big boy back there is all charred up. Whew, you tried. Oh, you kidding? Yeah, I know there's a big explosion. Everyone heard it. You done? We good? I think we're good. Okay. Did that shake? I don't know. Okay. Preemptive shove. Alright. What is this thing? Rifle ammo? Nice. What's our inventory looking like? It doesn't auto-stack on... I guess because it doesn't fit totally, but... I would expect it to just kind of do it. I don't know.
This asshole again.
Alright, you wanna go? You wanna go? Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Ow. I don't wanna go anymore. Ah! Come on! See, okay. Now I'm deciding to save the grenade on the liquor. So let's do what we can against these zombies first. Let's see how many we can take down. You know what, fuck it. I know they're all in that room. Damn, your crispy ass got up!
One at a time. It sucks to be popular.
Just making sure. Yeah, look at all that. Fuck it. Ah! I didn't time it. That was bad timing. It was too late, I think. Yeah, get out of here. That actually didn't hurt too much either. That took us onto yellow. See if I can wait it out and walk by instead. You're just waiting, huh? Please don't hear this. Oh, you're just gonna wait. You're gonna be an asshole. I'm right here. In the door! Cutscene magic. Hell yeah, dude. Saved by the cutscene. There's no scope on your rifle, Carlos. I put a scope on there. What is this?
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
Yo, Stars is dead.
RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would.
Vaccine?
You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mikhail's call. Now I'm gonna check the computer Mikhail. See if I can trace the doc's location.
Okay. This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Alright. Your vaccine? What? We can do that? We're allowed? What's this? Report on the mansion incident. Yeah. Give me some of this. This bizarre incident occurred in a mansion owned by the Umbrella Corporation, locked in the Arklay Mountains. On July 23rd, Star's Bravo team was dispatched to the Arklay Mountains to investigate a series of grisly, mysterious, and grisly murders. Sorry, to investigate a series of mysterious and grisly murders, not grisly mysterious. And went unexpectedly radio silent. On July 24th, Alpha Team was dispatched as well and became entangled in the events of the nearby mansion. The incident culminated in the destruction of the mansion. Casualties were numerous. The only survivors were five members of STARS. The cause of the incident was the illegal bioweapon experiments being carried out in a secret umbrella lab beneath the mansion. The T-virus being used in these experiments escaped the facility and is presumed to be the root cause of all that occurred. However, all evidence was destroyed along with the mansion, so further investigation has proven to be extremely difficult, of course.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Hell yeah! Look at her, she cute! And there's Bradley, going from right. Let's see, is Brad, Barry, is that Jasper, Wesker, or is that Brad? Yeah, I think that's Brad. On the far right. Jasper, Wesker, Jill, or is that Brad in the middle? Shoot, I don't know anymore. It's Forrest, second to left. Chris in the middle. Who's above Chris? That's gotta be Brad on the right. Cause he looks like kinda scared. He's got brown hair. That's Enrico, I think, next to Chris. Alright. Fun. I love how they've kept that photo around. Say spray, nice. Go for some darts. Oh, fuck you too. It's Barry's desk. All the gun parts and shit. More rifle bullets. Always appreciated. 50 rounds, wow. No lightning hawk. Oh. Okay. We don't need one of those. Oh, we can get rid of the ID card now. Good. Just toss that shit away. Sorry, Brad. Sorry, Bradley. Is there a save here? No, it doesn't look like it. You done yet? Okay, well I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna look around.
Yeah, what's up?
Who dat?
Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Oh.
Jill? What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Oh, spit. All aboard the Carlos Express. That's a train I wanna ride. Damn. I didn't actually think that one through fully. But I don't regret it. This sucks ass, huh? It's a top hat. That's not a top hat. What's wrong with me? Well, luckily we landed here. Safe and sound. Big creaky valve door. Get that open. Those mine rooms.
Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
First aid. New weaponry notice. Good news, limp dicks. Okay. Got some new weaponry for you that's guaranteed to put the brass back in your sacks. Jesus Christ. They're called mine rounds. These babies were developed by Umbrella's military R&D, and they will light your fires even hotter than the lover you left back home. Jesus, alright. They're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. Alright, let's take a look at the specs. Mine rounds are designed for standard issue grenade launchers. Don't get cute and try to load them in anything else. Fire them at walls or the ground, and they'll stay right where you put them. Sensor will detect approaching enemies and detonate when they get within range. So basically, toss them in an enemy's path and you've got yourself a landmine. There's no such thing as unfair when you're taking on those giant freaks, so get out there and fight dirty. Sick. Why would I need mine rounds? You got an answer for that? No? Alright, good. Thank you. Appreciate it. I'll keep those on. They said they were limited though, so I don't really want to carry them around. Though I feel like I gotta. I really feel like I gotta. So we will. Let's save. Something in the bin? Why? No. It's gonna run right on by. Holy shit, there's so many! It's okay, you can have a nibble. There's nothing down here. That's why I don't feel too bad just running through.
Walker's still alive.
Of course he is. Why would he be dead? Where the hell are we? At the clock tower? I remember the clock tower being a big thing in RE3. A little bit. Very, very vague memories. I might be wrong though. That little part of him right there looks like a second face. I don't know why. Cool lion statues though. This is really open. I'm not sure I like how open this is. I don't like any of this. I mean, I do. This is a great game. I'm enjoying it so far. Hey, the clock tower. It's a Baroque style building which stands at the heart of Raccoon City. Beloved icon, and residents consider it to be emblematic of the city as a whole. The church, St. Michael's Church, erected this tower in 1908 with the assistance of several philanthropists. It was dedicated to the children born in the developing city, and the first floor was used as an elementary school for many years. The city saw further growth during its electrification over the course of the early 20th century, and the student body of St. Michael's Elementary swelled to over 600 students. Unfortunately, St. Michael's Elementary was shuttered in 1978 as the building began to show signs of age and wear. That's why we don't keep up with it and, you know, renew shit. The clock was deactivated and strict limitations were placed on entry to the surrounding premises. Years passed with this once beloved monument and public plaza on lockdown, but in the 1990s, the Umbrella Corporation worked in league with Mayor Michael Warren to renovate and reopen the area. This time, with proper preservation efforts in place, the clock tower was officially reopened in 93, and today the sound of its heavy tolling bells can once again be heard throughout Raccoon City. Yeah, it's gonna be, definitely gonna be some stuff going down on the clock tower. I can see it now. Don't shoot the box with the grenade launcher, Jill. Jesus, calm down. It's only a box. Nothing else back here, not that I can see. Oh, okay, we're done. Just the one box and a note. And an herb? Yes. Ah, god damn it. Holy shit. He hates it!
bitch can't even swim.
Why would you?
Carlos,
you don't know that.
Respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
Everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Shit, what happened?
Holy shit, you've grown! You a big boy now! We'll run, Jill! Jillian, you better run! Why are you so goddamn big? Jesus Christ. Kind of wish I was a little bit better prepared for this. But he doesn't like the explosive rounds. You don't like it, do you? Definitely gonna need that. So goddamn big, dude. I don't know about that one. All right, come on. Yeah. Suck it. Save one if I can. Of course, you're not done. Oh, I thought that cone was a barrel. I mean, in all honesty, he's not too hard to dodge just by running. You're still not done. Oh, there's the Monster Hunter roar. What's he doing? The fuck is he doing? On, that's why that happened. I'm dumb. Get it! Get it! Oh god. Hi. Oh! You're just snacking on me? Jesus. I'm alive. I'm surprised, honestly. That looked like it would have been an insta-kill. Oh, hey, look. Mine rounds. Fancy that. I had my shotgun right about now. Come on, chick. Crap. Let go of me. I'm gonna mash. Jesus Christ, that's a bite to the head. Doing it again? Man, that is awesome. Come on, you gotta be going down soon. Okay. Let's shoot it up here this time. He's just having a grand time running around. He just wants to have fun. Come on, Nemi. You gotta give up sooner or later. Okay, you're pissed. More mine rounds? Were these here before? Or did they just spawn there? Crap. Oh god, he just spun! Only playthrough on this game is going to be really fun. I might actually do that for once. Why is there a mine there? Ow. You landed on me. Ah, couldn't tell where he was swinging. I'll take you on. Let's go. Sure they won't like that. That was a slightly late early dodge. I'm surprised it didn't hit me. Well, I hope there's more landmines somewhere. Ah, perfect. Nope, that's shotgun shells. I don't have shotgun shells. I didn't bring it with me. Ow! Okay. You want me to use the landmines, or the mine rounds? I understand. Oh, thank you, by the way. Once again, I'm gonna actually load my game so I can grab my shotgun. Yeah. Dump the pistol. It's not going to be any use here. Grab shotgun. Grab the ammo. Whatever I have. There's a lot of ammo in the arena. Grab the flame rounds. Let's grab all this shit. I don't know how much I'm going to actually need either. And always keep the knife on, of course, so why wouldn't I? Is this the right way? Yeah. Oh god, it's right after this hallway too, shit. Nice, perfect. That went by way better. We gotta get through that hallway each time.
Walker's still alive. I can't stay here.
I could totally knife him, by the way. If I had the endurance to do so, I absolutely could. Is that handgun ammo I picked up? It was. Okay, they'll stay broken. I wasn't too sure. Wasn't there something else? Crazy, right? There was another item. Ah. Am I stupid? Where was this thing? I don't even remember what it was. Was it here? Ah, here we go. Yeah, there it is. Green herb. Combine those, because we're going to need them. Absolutely. He didn't like the explosive round, so I'm going to save those, actually. I'm going to save those to the end. Or maybe... No. Just gotta get through this sequence. It'll auto save us up here though, so that's good. We got what we need, I think. Or we got most of the stuff. Okay, he actually got stunned by that. One more flame round over there. Make sure I pick that up. Ha! So these doors open. I see. fun. Okay. Can leave that herb there for now. It's like a big boy. Yeah, you didn't like all that, did ya? Not a fan. Boom! Give me that juicy bit. Yeah! Shotgun right all up in there. Do I really have to load 6? Come hit this thing. No, not me. Hit this thing. This truck. There you go, good boy. I'll take the damage. I won't take that damage though! Okay, if I don't actually hit him here, does he eventually go back to running around on the buildings? I want to see. I do want to see this, because that means I don't need to shoot him. Yeah, he does. Okay. 4, 5, 6. Crap. Yeah. Chill. Ooh, still does damage though, so that was worth. Yeah. I really like this design, by the way. That's super cool, like beast-like shit. Whew, alright. That went significantly better than last time. I ended up not having my shotgun at all. Is there anything in here I could have gotten? No. I'm looking at all these, though, because it looks like you could have... Well, obviously, you know, he breaks open some of the car doors, and there is an item. I think I got everything I could have, though. Which is good, because it took quite a lot of resources to do that. That's fine. That was a fun fight. I like that fight. Man, I really love the dodge. The perfect dodge feels so good to do. Yeah, get back up. I know you will.
No!
Big surprise. Dude, good shot. I heard that stock squish effect though. I totally heard it. Oh. That works. Ow! Oh, that ain't good.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
God, Nikolai, why are you so evil? That's a bad look. Half a day? Oh, hey, Carlos.
Jill. Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Carlos to the rescue. I wish he would carry me like that. I gotta stop. I need to stop. He's hot, alright. He's super cute. Look at him. Well, I'm glad there were no issues getting here. Be fucked up. He was like, give in, Jill. Yes.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Well, that's depressing. Thanks for the ammo, though. All right. Fucking hell. It's been a tough day for Jill. It's been a tough day. She has a really bad nightmare. She wakes up. Some more shit goes down. Nemesis comes knocking at the door. You can't even finish your pizza that your boy Brad Vickers got you. Like, that's just... like, come on. What a rough start. What a rough day. I'm really enjoying this so far, though. Yeah, that was a really fun fight with Nemesis there. The way he was like so beast-like, and just the way he moved and all that. Like, that was fun using the mine rounds. I mean, it's like use the mine rounds. Like, yeah, of course you need a grenade launcher for that. I mean, you probably don't. You could probably do it without just reach a certain damage threshold. The dodge makes the fights a lot more active as well. At least I feel that way. It might take away from the spook factor a bit, the scary fact, the horror, but in my honest opinion, that's fine. I'm okay with that. It's like, it's still got a really good horror theme. The story so far has been great. It's been, you know, intense. You know, it's a different kind of horror instead of like RE2 was, which that's what they're going for, which is fine. So I like it. I like that. Very, very sweet. Very good so far. Very fun to play as well. I might enjoy playing this more than two, just for, yeah, I think I do. Though I still will do playthroughs of two. Like it's different kinds of it's a different style, not different kind of game, but a different, like a more action take. That's what I'm trying to say. And that's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Just like Resident Evil 4. I mean, Resident Evil 3 original, if I remember correctly, was the same way. It's like a spin-off of 2. Not a spin-off, but like a side thing from RE2. Being a more action-y experience as well. I don't mind it. Gameplay-wise, it's very fun. Very, very fun. Just the added dodge and Carlos's shoulder check alone. Huh. You can actually do that on command if you don't mash it. That's kind of interesting. Call it there though. Call it a session. I might be on a bit later. But I'll call it here. Seems like a really good place to stop. I'm liking it so far. I really am. This has been very enjoyable. We're about 4 hours in, I think. About as long as the stream has been. Yeah. I like it.